So it's raining outside and there's thunder. I've got divergence on. And I am going to replan my next 2 months because I'm behind on my blog posts. So it's time to start. I'm thinking about reworking that thing to see how much I can fit in and what's going to roll over into 2020 for when I start planning that pretty soon. So here we go. I'm gonna figure that shit out right now. I am much divergent. Shit in to my bullet journal and do my stuff, you know, yeah. To film the pieces in later with my checkup at the end of the month, so I will see you then. This is what I have for November so far. I have to just pen it in now. So I'm gonna do that and watch Star Trek. Alright, there's me all color-coded and everything. I'm filming that right now, and it is the 2nd, so it's probably going to go up today or tomorrow. Yeah, we'll see what happens. We'll see. Now I'm going to set up my week, since it's almost... I am not. I'm going to set that up with my stepson instead while we do his, so that's going to be it. Alright. Now I'm gonna go gold check and mark off my stuff. So yeah, let's speed through that with a little bit of music. Terribly much done, but I did make progress on my edits, and that is the important thing. I got all my shit done for school, so let's see what I can do this month. I have midterms and 2 drafts to do this month, and then school's over the first or the second week of December, so yeah. Let's see how my next year planning goes, because that should be one of the next things that I film, and my launch stuff, and a whole lot of things. Anyways, let me know how your October went. Did you accomplish everything that you wanted? Let me know in the comments below. Alright, thanks for watching, guys.